It's Monday. It's probably around 2 o'clock. I had a rough morning this morning, so I didn't really feel like vlogging. I just had a rough morning, but I'm gonna eat lunch now, and I have a class at 4. I'm looking kind of rough. But I'm just gonna kind of chill out until then, and then after that class, I'm gonna come back and I have a few homework problems to do. And then I'm probably going to Campus Rock tonight. So, yeah, I'll see you guys. Hopefully, I'll see you guys later today. There's nothing worth more that could ever come close. No thing can compare. You're all living. I didn't film a whole lot yesterday because I was not in a very good mood, and I just didn't feel like I should bring that here, so sorry about that. Today I have 2 classes, and then I'll just be doing homework. It's just a regular day. I did get my tripod. I'm not using it right now, but I will. So yeah, hopefully I'll see you guys later today. Okay. I'm out of class, so I'll probably just chill out, eat lunch. I won't start working on homework until later. I don't know about you guys, but I do my best work between, 2 and 7. So I try to, do my homework in between 2 and 7, just because I work better during those times. I don't know if that sounds weird, but that's me. So I'll probably just sit around here, eat some lunch. Connor's funeral was this morning. I was not able to go, which I hate. It was at 11 o'clock today. But I did head over. The Western Carolina University flag is at half-mast today for him. So I did head over there. I walked all the way across campus and took a picture of the flag. So I'll probably put it in this video for you guys to see. Just keep his family in your prayers. That's all I can say about it. But yeah, I probably won't be doing a whole lot. I don't have anything planned for tonight, so. Good morning. I have 3 classes today. I am super tired for whatever reason. And it's really, really cold outside. I'm not feeling it this week. But anyway, I have to turn in our resident hall agreements. Sarah left me hers, so I could turn hers in. So I have to turn those in today. That started at 8, but I'm not going up there early. I'll just go after my physics class. I really didn't feel like straightening my hair today, so. Hey guys. Anyway, I just got out of my research class. And it's actually, it seems really, really fun. It seems like it's going to be really interesting. And he has it set up to be like helpful and easy at the same time, because it's only like a 1 credit hour class. I'm doing the research as the actual grade. But he has like assignments and stuff set up, and he's shown us, it looks like it's going to be pretty easy. So I'm really glad about that. And then I went to meet with my research advisor today. And he's awesome, as always, and we set up a time to meet on Friday. So yeah, I'm probably just gonna sit in here and watch Bones. I have my finance class at 4, and he said not to worry about doing any homework beforehand, so I'm not gonna do any homework. But he said to bring our book and a piece of paper that we had to print out. So today's been a pretty easy day as far as classes go, and I might do some homework tonight. I'm actually planning this Saturday to do a lot of scholarship stuff. Like, I want to see if I can get any more scholarships for like here and when I go to pharmacy school. So I might not put this vlog up until Saturday because I kind of want to show you guys what I do. Like if I write essays or whatever, I'll probably just be sitting here at my desk. I might go to a study room, but I'll probably just end up sitting here. But I kind of want to film that for you guys. So this vlog might not go up on Friday. It might be Saturday or Sunday. But that's okay. I'm okay with that. So yeah, I'm just chilling out in the room. This is what most of my days are like until we get further into the semester. Then it gets crazy. Good morning. It's been a day already. I went to both my classes for the day. I have a lab tonight at 6:30. I still haven't gotten an email from that guy, y'all. Still have not gotten an email. Which kind of makes me a little bit upset, but what can you do? If we don't have lab tonight, I'm going to be really mad. But anyway. Yeah, that's not until 6:30. I didn't vlog last night. And I didn't vlog this morning because I was just... it's just been a weird week. Like, I've just had a weird mix of emotions going on. So, I don't want to bring any kind of, like, negativity on. Because I know y'all have other things to deal with, so. Yeah. I think I already said that this vlog probably won't go up until Saturday, but I think I'm going to stick with that. I have a lot of scholarships to go through, so I'll show you guys that process. This is what my room looks like on a normal basis, too. It's a hot mess. Definitely not clean. but yeah, I wish I could go to Bible study tonight, but I have that stupid lab. Hopefully it gets out early so I can go to Bible study. I might, if I can go, I might vlog that for you guys because it's really awesome. So, yeah, I'm in a better mood. So hopefully tonight goes as planned. Okay, in the elevator. I'm gonna try this physics lab thing one more time. Hopefully people show up. Okay, so funny story. I get to lab. And the guy's like, "Are you in this lab?" And I was like, "Yeah, I'm pretty sure." Like, I looked at my schedule and I was like, "Yeah, I'm pretty sure I'm in this lab. And like, I'm taking this class, so why wouldn't I be in this lab?" And he was like, "I just don't recognize you." So, I mean, he let me stay in the lab anyway. Come to find out, I'm not actually in that lab. I'm in the lab that meets on Tuesday nights, not Thursday nights. But it was the same lab, just a different section. So I got the information that I needed, and he counted me there for Tuesday night. But I was like, what are the odds that this happens to me? Yeah, it was an interesting night. That lab's not hard, but that's not my lab, so. It's been a day, y'all. It's been a day. So I'm just sitting in a study right now. I texted Carson. She just said she was in the shower. I'll probably go hang out in her room because I don't have any homework or anything tonight. But yeah, there's my interesting story for the day. Why do these things happen? I could feel my face getting red. It was so embarrassing. I hope y'all are having a better day than I am, so. Off to chem lab. So I just got out of chem lab. You can see my goggle lines. Cute. It wasn't that bad today. It wasn't that awful. I have to do some homework tonight. I have physics homework due tonight. And then I have like a packet of homework that's due on Tuesday, so I'll probably just sit around and do that. I might go hang out with Carson tonight if she wants to hang out. If not, I'll probably just sit here and watch Netflix, or I might do my scholarships tonight, actually, so that I have tomorrow kind of to just sit around. So yeah, haven't straightened my hair in several days, so. But yeah, it's Friday. The vlog should go up tomorrow if I have sufficient video footage. So yeah.
Okay, I'm going to get a lot of people to come in.
We're getting ready to go to the pet store. Say hey, Mitchell.
Hi.
Say hey, Carson.
Push out the kitchen.
I'm rolling the so sleepy. Hey guys. Oh my goodness.
Hey guys. It's Saturday. I'm not doing scholarships today. I woke up this morning at about 10 with a migraine. So I've just kind of been sitting in bed all day. My head is killing me, so I am just trying to rest. So I'll probably, I'll see how I feel tonight. I might do it tonight. And if I don't do it tonight, then I'll do it tomorrow and vlog and show you guys the scholarship mess. And then this vlog might go up tomorrow night. So I'm sorry it's being postponed, but, I'm really not feeling good. So I'll see you guys later.
Hey guys, so I'm not going to show you my face because I look absolutely horrible today, but I am going to show you a few things about the scholarships that I do. So basically the first thing that I do is go to the school's website. You can see my little picture here. And I basically just look through for scholarships through the school. That's the first thing that I do. I just submitted one earlier. And then the second thing that I do is I actually go on Pinterest. And I don't know if you guys can see this very well, but I actually look for applications on Pinterest. You see, like here's a pin that says 10 great sites for finding college scholarships. So I basically just click on those and then find the ones that I'll be eligible for, and then I print them out.
So here I have, these are all the applications or scholarships that are due in February, and I just print them out and then highlight the ones that I will be able to complete or that I'm interested in or that I'm eligible for or whatever. And then these ones are for March and April. So I basically just do this for like a whole bunch of months, I guess you could say. Like I just look on Pinterest for scholarships due in May or whatever. And then I just print them all out and do them like this. You don't have to print them out because most of the applications are due online anyway. But yeah, then I go through and look at the deadlines. And then I put these in my planner so that I know when the scholarships are due and then I know when I can start working on them. And then I actually put all of my scholarships, like the essays and stuff that I have to write, I put them all on this one thumb drive so that I know exactly where they're all at and I don't have to like look around on my computer when it's time to turn them in. So that's just a few tips. That's what I'm going to be doing today, is going through. I already wrote this one, and I think I need to start writing one of these too. So that's what I'm going to be doing today. And yeah, if you guys have any questions, just let me know and I'll help you out or whatever. But this is how I usually go about looking for scholarships, is Pinterest and then the school website. So I hope that was somewhat helpful, but that's what I do. So if y'all have a question or whatever, just leave it in the comments or message me or something. But yeah, I hope y'all have a good day.